We're at the first annual Captain Kirk's grand opening. I'm here with Larry from Pelican Reef. How are you, Larry?
Great, thanks. There's great energy here.
All right, Larry, tell me about Pelican Reef.
Pelican Reef is a great little boutique water sport resort down in La Ventana, Mexico. It's about 20 miles south of La Paz. We provide a really unique environment for kiteboarding, windsurfing, foiling, in a really friendly, small environment. And it's just a very unique place to come and enjoy the sports.
And so flying into Cabo is usually a little easier, and then you can arrange transportation from Cabo San Lucas with San Jose del Cabo up to Pelican Reef.
Right, when somebody books at our resort, all they have to do is tell us that they need a ride up, and we'll organize one of our shuttle services to come down and pick them up.
And while at the resort, you can do stand-up paddleboard.
We have stand-up paddleboardings. We have kayaking. Of course, our core sports are kiteboarding and foiling. We also provide windsurfing gear. And if all you want to do is hang out on the beach and watch people do it, we have plenty of room to do that. And at the end of the day, you hang out on the bar overlooking the ocean and have some fun with all your new friends and the old friends. The nice part about it is it's made up of 10 different separate properties. And normally, all of the owners are down there as well. So you're actually vacationing and hanging out with the people that own the place. It's like joining a family and going on vacation.
Now tell me about the relationship between Pelican Reef and Captain Kirk's.
Well, Captain Kirk's store was started in 1987 by Kirk Robinson. And over the years, he got involved in windsurfing down in La Ventana, which evolved into him buying some land and starting a resort called Captain Kirk's. About 3 or 4 years ago, the property next door came up for sale, and some of our partners bought it. And last year, the group of us all went together and we purchased Captain Kirk's, rolled it into one big resort that we now call Pelican Reef Ventana. It's dedicated to, like I said, enjoyment of the water sports and hanging out by the beach in Baja.
And do you have a private message for Sabrina in the opening?
I think Sabrina is absolutely fabulous. This is the best energy that exists in the kiteboarding industry. We are so excited to be reconnected to her organization here in Los Angeles.
Excellent, Larry. Thanks.